I haven't uploaded in maybe over like a year, but I've just been really busy. I can't even explain. But now I'm really excited to go back on my YouTube channel and start uploading videos. And today we're doing a desk tour. And as you can see, well, you can't really see, but like my whole room is pink. Ask anyone my favorite color. Like pink is like dabomb.com. So like there's a picture of me. My desk, so but during one of the pageants, there's some like younger pictures of me. That is here, let's right here. I have this little globe that I got from Washington, D.C. It's really cool. These are like erasers that I really used to play with a lot when I was little. They're like Hello Kitty tube. But yeah, they're really cute. I never use them. I just look at them for like show. I never use them as like real erasers. And yeah. So right here, I have this thing that I have not eaten ever, but it's always been on my desk. Usually it's in here. Like, I like having it in here though. It gives a little pizzazz, that little thing. Oh yeah, and this jar. I love polka dots. It's so cute. This is why I'm showing you. It's wipes. These are two pencil bags, but I used to use them when I was little, but now I really don't. Here are the little slides up. So down here, these are just like junk things that I keep on my desk, but they're like really cool, like ancient like stuff. I don't. Okay. Ooh, here's some hand sanitizer. That smells so good. These little booklets. These little booklets right here are like these like little brain games, but they're really cool. I need to start using them. Brain Quest, and they're really cool. Like, they're actually fun. Up here I have pictures, my pageant trophy. This is one of the things where we had to do in fourth grade, and my class had to write everyone some things that you like about them. And then when you open the jar, it has like a fourth grade picture. I'm not gonna get into all that. But yeah, here are my pageant trophies. More fetish pictures. This little like jar right here. Ooh, my Fitbit. It's like, it just has like old junk. Most of my stuff on my desk is like old junk that I don't really use anymore, but it's kind of cool. Over here, I have a castle that I made in, was it third grade? Oh wait, but I didn't make it for school. I made it at Color Me Mine. Those are some paints back there. Here, down here, someone made this for me. Secret box. Oh my but it's like a little too much. Is this like supposed to be like a necklace or? This is a bedazzled K. I don't know what that jar is for, but I love these little jars. They're like really cute, and I don't know what this was from though. I feel like I'm trying to remember. I don't remember though. I have this cute little like doggy wolf back here. They're so cute. Right here, this is a like cool post-it bean. And it's like you just take it out whenever you need roses. And yeah. Foundation on my desk. Under here, I have this giant pencil, which, you know, nobody ever uses this, but it's cool to have on the desk. Here's another post-it thingy. You see how I'm obsessed with, like, post-it, no cool things. I have Polaroid pictures, hair bands. It's really messy under this part of the desk. There's this little, like, ridge. But, like, bow. More. These aren't post-its, but they're like just little thingies, and they're like in a cake. Headbands, and I just like wrote some more stuff over here. Oh, yep. I wrote my favorite show. Actually, it's not. It's, but it used to be. Full House, yes! I have all my old folders. And those are, keep all my, like, fourth grade stuff. Here's, I don't really use this makeup, but, like, since I'm not in the competition season right now, I just put the makeup down here for a rainy day. And, yeah. Here's my bow box. And, yeah. Let's see. Is there anything else I missed? Nope. That seems to be it. Oh, and here's my little chair that I keep my backpack. Well, I don't keep my backpack on it, but just I have to have a chair so I can do my homework, actually. But yeah, that is my desk. Hey guys, so I realized I forgot to end the video, so I just want to say stay tuned because I'm going to be posting more videos. Well, trying to. And like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.